Well, in the Bronx, police are on the hunt for a pair of suspected puppy thieves. Police say this happened the morning of November 10th around 9:30 a.m. at an apartment building located along Vice Avenue and East 174th Street. Police say the suspect used keys to get into an apartment and stole six teacup poodle puppies. Of course, if you do recognize the people right there on your screen, you were urged to contact police.